Tyndall Air Force Base says residents should expect to hear explosions starting Wednesday and continuing through March 8th. The 325th Civil Engineer Explosive Ordnance Disposal Team will be conducting demolitions on their range. Officials say residents in Panama City, Mexico Beach, Parker, and Callaway should expect to hear the noise.